Now look at the next problem, Herwig's criterion. Again, there are two types, maximization problem and minimization problem. Maximization problem for the payoff matrix and minimization problem for the first type is the maximization problem, Herwig's criterion. Here we are going to find out the three values for the Herwig's criterion for the maximization problem. First of all, we will find out the max value of each alternative. Then we will find out the mean value of each alternative. And then we will find out the WO, that is the weightage outcome of each alternative. First, find out the max value of each alternative. In the S1, maximum value is 150 and minimum value is 0. Sorry. In the second alternative, maximum value is 3750 and the minimum value is 250. In the third alternative, maximum value is 4750 and the minimum value is minus 500. In the last alternative, maximum value is 4000 and the minimum value is minus 1250. Third step is find out the weightage outcome. Now here weightage outcome is equal to alpha into max value of payoff plus 1 minus alpha into minimum value of payoff. Again, I will repeat here, weightage outcome of each strategy is equal to alpha into maximum value of payoff plus 1 minus alpha into minimum value of payoff. Already in this problem, alpha is equal to 0.6. Now, therefore, we will put all the values, that is maximum payoff value, minimum payoff value and alpha into the weightage outcome, and we will find out the weightage outcome for each strategy. Therefore, weightage outcome of S1 is equal to alpha is 0.6 into maximum value is 1500 plus 1 minus alpha, 1 minus 0.6 into minimum value of alternative 1, the minimum value is 0. Therefore, is equal to 900. 900 is the weightage outcome of strategy 1. Now we will calculate the weightage outcome for the strategy 2. Weightage outcome for the strategy 2 is equal to alpha, that is 0.6, into maximum value of alternative 2. The maximum value of alternative 2 is 3750 plus 1 minus alpha, 1 minus 0.6 into minimum value. Now here in the second alternative, minimum value is 250 is equal to 2350. Now we will calculate the weightage outcome for the strategy 3. Therefore, S3 weightage outcome of the strategy 3 is equal to alpha 0.6 into maximum value in the strategy 3 is 4750 plus 1 minus alpha. Now 1 minus alpha is equal to 1 minus 0.6 into minimum value of minimum value of strategy 3. Now the minimum value of the strategy 3 is equal to minus 500 is equal to 2650 is the weightage outcome of the alternative 3. Now we will calculate the weightage outcome for the strategy 4 is equal to alpha 0.6 into the maximum value in the strategy 4 is 4000 plus 1 minus 0.6 alpha into minimum value of the strategy 4. The minimum value of the strategy 4 is minus 1250. It is equal to 1900. Therefore, 1900 is the weightage outcome of strategy 4. Now here we will write down the weightage outcome of all the strategy. The weightage outcome of the strategy 1 is 900. The weightage outcome of the strategy 2 is 2350. The weightage outcome of the strategy 3 is 2650. And the weightage outcome of the strategy 4 is the 1900. Now here we have calculated the weightage outcome of each strategy. Now for the Herwig's criterion, we want to find out the maximum value in the weightage outcome. Now here the maximum value in the weightage outcome is this value. Therefore, we can say that for the maximization problem, for the payoff matrix, according to the Herwig's criterion, strategy S3 is selected. Now look at the second problem, Herwig's criterion minimization problem. Now, minimization problem is for the cost matrix. For this problem, we don't know the alpha value. Alpha value is always between 0 to 1. Suppose if in the problem alpha value is not given, then you have to consider alpha is equal to 0.5. In this numerical problem, they have not given us alpha value. Therefore, for this numerical problem, for Hurwitz criterion calculation, we will consider alpha is equal to 0.05. First of all, we will find out the minimum payoff value in the strategy, maximum payoff value in the strategy, and WO, that is the weightage outcome. Now, this is the minimization problem and the cost matrix. Therefore, here our WO, that is weightage outcome, is equal to alpha into minimum value of plus 1 minus alpha into maximum value. Again, I will repeat, this is the minimization problem and the cost matrix. Therefore, here our weightage outcome for each strategy is equal to alpha into minimum value of alternatives plus 1 minus alpha into maximum value. And here alpha is equal to 0.5. Already we have discussed the value of alpha is between 0 to 1. And suppose the alpha value is not given, then we have to consider that alpha value is equal to 0.5. First of all, now find out the minimum value and maximum value. Now in the strategy 1, the minimum cost value is 0 and the maximum cost value is 1500. In the second alternative, minimum cost value is 250 and the maximum cost value is 3750. In the third alternative, the minimum value is minus 500 and the maximum value is 4750. In the last alternative, the minimum value is minus 1250 and the maximum value is 4000. Now we will calculate the weightage outcome for the strategy. Therefore, here S1 is equal to alpha is 0.5 into minimum value is 0 plus 1 minus alpha, 1 minus 0.5 into maximum value. Maximum value is 1500 is equal to 750. Now weightage outcome for the strategy 2 is equal to alpha is equal to 0.5 into the minimum value in the of strategy 2 is 250 plus 1 minus alpha, 1 minus alpha 0.5 into maximum value of alternative 2 is 3750 is equal to S2 is equal to 2000. S3 is equal to 0.5, that is alpha, into minimum value. The minimum value is minus 500 plus 1 minus alpha plus 1 minus alpha. The alpha is equal to 0.5 into maximum value in the strategy 3, 4750 is equal to S3 is equal to 2125. S4 is equal to alpha is equal to 0.5 into minimum value is minus 1250 plus 1 minus alpha, 1 minus 0.5 into maximum value is 4000 is equal to the weightage outcome of strategy 3 is equal to 1375. Now here we have calculated the weightage outcome for S1, S2, S3 and S4. The weightage outcome of S1 is equal to 750. The weightage outcome of S2 is equal to 2000. Weightage outcome of S3 is equal to 2125. And weightage outcome of S4 is equal to 1375. This is the minimization problem of Hurwitz criterion. Now we have calculated the weightage outcome. Now we want to select the strategy. Now here in the weightage outcome, select the minimum number for the minimization problem. Now according to that, our minimum number is 750. Therefore, strategy S1 is selected for the minimization problem for this cost matrix according to the Hurwitz criterion.